Thank you, Mario.
May the Buddha watch over.
Lord Sakai.
Lord Oga. Where's my uncle?
Waiting for you atop the hill. Clan Oga would be honored to escort you to his post.
I'm glad for the company. Lord Oga, where's my uncle?
Waiting for you atop the hill. Clan Oga would be honored to escort you to his post.
I'm glad for the company. We'd better not keep the Khan waiting.
Splendid. You're to be commended, Lord Sakai. To rescue your uncle, then recruit the Yarikawa outcasts.
They may not be trained warriors, but I trust them with my life.
Then I will do the same. Is it true the people have a name for you? Ghost.
They needed something to believe in after the samurai were defeated.
Now the samurai are back. It's time we put these folktales to bed and re-establish the Shogun's law.
It's time we save this island and the people who call it home. Politics can wait until the Khan is dead.
Of course, Lord Sakai.
Quickly, Sora!
Lord Shimura! Your nephew has arrived!
Jin, up here!
You've done well, Jin. We now have everyone we need to reclaim my castle.
I dealt with the Straw Hats, but Ryuzo escaped with the Khan. They wanted me to betray you.
You spoke to the Khan?
I was captured.
If I'd known, I would have marched my entire army to save you.
Yuna helped me escape, but her brother, he died with honor.
The Khan will pay for his sacrifice, and for all you've endured. Jin, the Shogun formally supports my decision to adopt you. When our island is saved, you will be heir to Clan Shimura. Not as a ghost, but as a samurai.
I won't disappoint you, Uncle.
Today we ride into battle as Sakai and Shimura. Tomorrow we celebrate victory as father and son.
Samurai pride themselves on their honor code, but it also makes them rigid. Predictable, easy to break. ghost has no limits. This makes him dangerous.
This is our moment, Jin. The fate of our island hangs on this battle.
We will take the Khan's head together.
And personally deliver it to the Shogun.
Warriors of Tsushima! Today we defeat Khotun Khan! Retake Castle Shimura! And drive the Mongols from our home! To victory!
Kill them all!
Don't back down! Fight!
Sure.
them to their ancestors.
Japanese dogs! This gate will not open for you! Lord Sakai! Run, cowards!
Jin! What are you doing?
Clearing the way.
Not like that. Never like that. Face them as a warrior, with honor, not a monster.
It's all they understand.
Terror is not the weapon of a samurai.
That town! They'll block our advance!
This is your chance, Lord Sakai. Destroy their weapon, with honor. I will hold the line and draw their fire!
I'm coming with you.
Stay close.
Hold your position. Hold Sakai. Take the water.
To the top.
There's nothing more we can do.
Let's rejoin the others.
You were right to terrorize the Mongols at the gate. Your uncle was wrong.
I can't make him understand. We'll die if we don't change.
You're the only reason we made this fight. And everyone knows it.
We still have a long way to go.
We must reach the bridge! Everyone to the bridge!
ˈtsuʃiˆmɑː
ˈtsuʃiˆmɑː
Drive them back to the sea!
Kill them all!
Give up like this. Something's wrong.
Sacrifice. Gather our best soldiers. We will repair the bridge and attack at dawn.
No. We've lost too many. If you had listened to me...
Enough!
There is another way.
We will discuss it alone. Mongols are on the defensive. We will strike before they regroup and end this war tomorrow.
You sent our men to die.
They are soldiers.
Their blood is on our hands. I can find a way past the bridge. Poison the enemy.
An act of terror.
I am trying to save our people.
By teaching them to fear us. If you continue down this path, you will be no better than the Mongols. I trained you to fight with honor.
Honor died on the beach. The Khan deserves to suffer.
You are ruled by your emotion.
I sacrificed everything I knew to save our people. I gave them hope. You did nothing! No. We're finished.
Lord Sakai.
Jin.
Again. Keep practicing.
Patching the bridge on your uncle's orders.
Lord ˈtsuʃiˌmɑː is determined to see his plan through, no matter how many lives it costs.
These people came here to fight for you.
How much wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
A few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
You're going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle, then slip it into their drinks. Watch the Khan choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out?
I know.
Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now, if something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it. This is all the wolfsbane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is. If I reach that tower, I can scout the Khan's forces.